Now, free kick to Bromsgrove, and it's right back Spink to take it. Right foot, curled into the danger area. Up go the heads, cleared easily by Wilkington, only as far as Wilson. Tries to bring defender Roberts into the play, and it's good tackling by Pilkington, but good strength by Wilson, and Dugmore takes over. Now he's in with a chance of a shot here. Low shot, it's hit the inside of the post. Brain retrieves the ball and gets it on the play line. Inside to Dugmore, low shot, kicked out by the keeper. Two good chances for Dugmore.